In this video clip between the Bruins and the Toronto Maple Leafs, it's from a game played the other night. It's a neutral zone turnover, and you see the Leafs turn the puck over here to Chara, and the regroup by the Bruins to get a 3-on-2. So the only reason I'm showing you this video clip is we have really a three on three. And because this man doesn't pick up his winger, we have a 3-on-2. So as a defensive forward, make sure you know your role and pick up your man in coverage, because this clearly should have been a 3-on-3 instead of 3-on-2, and a goal against could have been prevented here. Because 34 doesn't pick up a man, he's left simply skating, not fulfilling a defensive role on the play. So as a young forward, make sure you know your defensive responsibility so that you can execute it to prevent this type of situation.